Hello, Gabe back here, and I hope you rejoin with me on this journey to Haley Mills. I apologize. And if you tune in here without watching the previous one, please watch the previous one. Start from part 2. I have a feeling that there might be 3 parts. 3 videos on this journey. Because this is heavy trade. We are on full power and we hardly get to any speed at all. I don't know how's the passenger, how does locals go on passenger service, but class 4 Defender seems to fit quite well on Northern Transpennine line. It's a great chance to choose from one more local on this line, which is great. Always positive. And depart. Let's get some rest for the okay, where's the brakes? I don't want local brake, I want train brake. Let's put the first application to get some speed down. In other words, not to go too crazy with speed. Because, oh god, heavy. It's long and heavy train. We have lots of oil after all. Heavy oil. And oil is really oh, I'm sorry. Oil is really heavy. I apologize for a second. I need to blow up my nose. It's really not very good summer, and it's pretty much cold and humid. I mean, if you go out you have to wear long sleeves and jacket, and it definitely has done its work on me. As it's around 16 Celsius. It's cold. So definitely has done some things for my nose. That's why my nose is blocked and running and throat is like really, really sore, to be honest. But enough of my health complaints. The most people, there are lots of people who have cold right now. Lots of people. I know lots of people. Through work. So, yeah. And it's too crazy. Not good summer at all. Well, it's nothing abnormal to be that cold, for summer to be that cold. Because after all, I live in Northern Europe and it's actually normal summer. The last summer in 2018, that was abnormal because it was so hot. But I believe this summer is good for crops, and you know, if you have a garden, it should be good for that. I've heard the strawberries were great and brilliant. So yeah, should be a good crop here. Meaning, not so expensive potatoes in the shop during the winter. This is always a good thing, in my opinion. If the food price would stay a little bit down. I have brakes on and we're getting on and we're keeping the speed. That says something about the momentum. I wonder how long does it take to slow down properly. I think I have to start braking. At least thinking about stopping 2 miles before the actual stop. So if that green light right now, that green signal light goes red, we are nothing good, we're gonna blow past. Okay, I would like to get speed more down, please. I don't feel safe with that heavy speed, 60 miles an hour. And we are basically struggling to get speed down. Oh my god. And my throttle is good though. Take the speed right down to 50 miles an hour to feel safe. Oh my god, yellow light as well. We're not gonna get it down on time. There isn't something. If the next one is red. By the way, we arrived at Huddersfield right now. Okay, I need it. something. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Oh my god. And here there is the gentleman. I think I just broke the train. Let's try this again. See, it's not easy. It is not easy. If you stall, you stall properly. Wait. We do not need the speed. Oh my god. Don't like that yellow light at all. Takes forever to stop this thing. And it takes forever for brakes to be released. If you wonder where I look to see are brakes released or not, then this is the gauge right here. This one. And when the two needles are like where they are in that position, then they are released. When the long train stops for some reason, wherever, I will never... I will never say anything bad about it or about the train driver, as it is a huge challenge to operate that heavy train, as I am learning right now. Huge. Thankfully we have green light, which is always good. And Huddersfield is passed. Going on our... towards Merrifield. And where can XP? Nicely. I hope I don't disrupt the passenger service too much. Passenger service is coming. Is it passenger service? Yes. It is. Let's see the brake gauges, the needles are rising at the moment. It takes a long time brakes to kick in. I'm not brave enough. Three and half miles to go. I'm not brave enough to put to it first. This is definitely, so yeah, will be interesting to see how the 45 and 47, class 45 and class 47 will do with this exact same setup. Or maybe class 47 is not suitable, or I don't know. I haven't checked it, I haven't looked it. So even for me it will be discover, well, there are lots of discoveries to do and to make anyway for me. Have extreme momentum behind us. And it's okay. Just have to keep it in mind. I think hereby on this journey there may even be more than 3 episodes, 3 videos, maybe 5. Basically being on on this journey for almost an hour by now. And there's still quite a bit to go. Or maybe not. Find out. I'm not sure how far the Healy Mills is from the Burford. I really don't know. This is the first time ever I've done this service. Well, second to be honest, but on first try I didn't even get out of Manchester, so I broke the train. So, go that fast, okay. I lost concentration as I was thinking a little bit. And thinking is bad. Maybe I'm on the wrong brakes, I don't know. I'm on goods, basically freight setting, as a passenger. You're gonna stop, so let's put the logo on. Absent. So time to put the brake on. To do the things. So it doesn't look good. Looks like I did it again. not going nowhere. I guess. Let's see, can we go somewhere? Oh yes, thank God. Got worried over the about this. Really worried. Really, really worried. But thankfully we are moving and it's good at the moment. Talking about the challenge, it is challenging. See what's going on. Yep, we're holding down the traffic. Passenger services are disrupted. Oh yes, woohoo. I move away from the microphone when I have to blow my nose, but there's a chance that it still goes away, so I mean, I still hear it, so I apologize for that. Oh my god, take it down. Why am I using local brake? Local brake is doing nothing. This one is doing something. Can you please do not stop and lose the momentum? And of course that happens. to be on toes here. Trying to be on toes here. Get it slowed down. Stopped. Thankfully the light is yellow. Which means we can get past it. Worry about it too much. Yeah, let's classify that as a stop. Yay, it does. So that took a long time. Oh my god. But yeah, it was challenging and fun. I enjoyed it so far. So thank you very much for joining with me. We are not going to wait for the service to start. But we are going on. Yes, you guys can stay on. I hit you up. carried her off. Let's see this biddy. This is the huge biddy full thing. It's log logs. Definitely not the easy one for a first try. Challenging. But fun. I enjoyed it. Anyway, we are not. I am going to finish, wrap up right in here, right now, at this moment, in this time. I hope you enjoyed this, and yeah, now you can always leave a little like, dislike, whatever. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'm glad and happy that you came on this journey with me. And even though it's not the first look, it's my first. So, in with the Gargon on the Pennines, and it's great so far as I see. Well, means I like it. I will see you next time. I hope to see you next time. And my name is still Keith, and I don't know what am I doing next time, but I'm doing something, I think, on here. Not a drop will be the same line. Anyway, thank you very much, and I wish you all the best.